Greetings, loved ones. Let's take a journey.
I know a place where the grass is really greener. Warm, wet and wild. There must be something in the water. Sipping.
Guess what, guys? I got the famous request for what is in my purse. So I went ahead and I got my little sidekick Scouty with me today, and hopefully he won't poop on me and we'll be able to get this thing done. So let's show him, Scouty. Alrighty. First one. Hey, look at this. Actually, my purse matches Scouty today. I didn't even think about that. I got my purse right here. It is a Coach little leopard guy. I like this guy a lot. I carry him quite a bit. He's pretty neutral and he's fun and he's sweet and it's a purse. What am I talking about? Definitely not a bullet, that's for sure. Okay, now, what is the first thing I have in my purse? Of course, sunnies. I've got some sunnies in here. I like these sunnies. They're really cute, and they're white, and I can put them on. There we go. I got my sunnies on. Okay, and let's see, what else do I have in here? A lip liner. Pink lip gloss, as always. Let's see, what else? Scouty, what else we got in here? Oh, I like these right here. Digest Gold. These things are so awesome. I don't know, I always get like really nauseous to my stomach quite a bit. So when I eat this, or I eat, I just take these two and they help me. I like them. I can't really see that well without my these little sunnies on. So I'm gonna go ahead and put those off. All right, let's go ahead and throw those down. All right, you doing okay, Scouty? Scouty's doing good. Okay, now, when I get to this part, don't think I'm crazy, but we already know I'm crazy, but this part you're gonna see. This is getting shaky too. Okay, so let's see here. We got the Keurig K-Cup, because you never know. Actually, believe it or not, like hotels and stuff, they all are starting to carry the little K-Cup things in the room, and it's great, and I love this flavor. It's a pumpkin spice one. You can get them online, or you can get it at the Bath & Beyond. That's where I got it. I like it. I'm like a coffee lover, let me tell you. You guys know me, know I love coffee, and I have a pair of my earrings. Oh, goodness gracious, sorry, Scouty. The earrings that I make, part of my jewelry line. StraightFlushCouture.com if you guys would like a pair. And by the way, I am going to be giving a giveaway pretty soon, so if you subscribe to my channel, I'm almost positive you're going to get a pair. So anyways, I also have, I love these things. I could do a tutorial on these by themselves. I love them. Love is not a word. Love them. They are by Caribou Coffee. They are their chocolate covered espresso beans, and I eat these things the moment I wake up in the morning. I don't know how I have teeth left, because I've eaten so many of these and I just love them to death. And oh, they're so delicious. Girlies and boys, if you want a yummy delicious treat that this actually helps you like lose weight, so it's kind of crazy. Anyways, I love these things. Love them. Okay, by the way, I'm not affiliated with anybody or anything that's in my purse, except for Scouty, of course, and the reason why he's here is actually I do take him in my purse quite a bit, so I think he's cool. Okay, I also have in the coffee area, this is cool, Starbucks card. I might have to zoom in on this one because it's way cool. Look at that. Oh, don't zoom in on me. Cool. There. Shoot, now it's like kind of foggy. Okay, there we go. Look at that. It actually has my drink on the card. Is that not cool? I think it's cool. It's awesome. Especially if like the people get kind of confused, because my drink is kind of confusing. Let's go back. Oh, shoot. Let's go back out. Here we go. I'm sorry. I like to kind of keep my videos a little bit more raw, unedited as much as possible. But let's see here. You guys might get annoyed with me after a while. Okay, well, you know what? I only have a couple more things in my bag, so then I will quit torturing you. Okay, now here is one of my favorite things in the world. They're called Jell-O Bites, and they're sold at our Kroger here in, where I live. I don't think they're sold everywhere across the country. I know my parents wanted to try them, and they didn't have them where they are. But I love these things. They're yummy. I don't give them to Scouty, though. I don't. I don't think that'd be good for him. I think the leading cause of death in a guinea pig is like obesity. I don't really give them people food. But what's even funnier though, I'm looking at my bag right now. I mean, I really am looking through my bag without placing things in there. And I got like two more cards from Starbucks. One is my gold card and one is like a red card that was like something that Bono from U2 or something like over at the Gap. I don't even remember what it was for, but I still have it. Oh my goodness, and now Scouty is trying to eat my purse. It's probably not healthy. Well, anyways, I hope I didn't bore you or disappoint you by what is in my purse. I know it's nothing exciting, but it was a request, and I told you guys I would do anything and review anything and do any kind of tutorials that you would like. And please, please, please subscribe to my channel. You will have something funny and something great and crazy and all of any kind of adjective you can imagine to talk about at the water cooler or to your friends or whatever, because believe me, I love life and I love everything to it, and I'm not afraid to be adventurous. So, all right, bombshells, let's give a good Scouty goodbye to you all. See you later, Gators. Bye.